Music Day's opening party. My name's Jo Foulkes, I'm a singer-songwriter, and the first song I'm going to play for you this evening is about being unemployable, undateable, and generally unconventional. It's called Square Peg.
Look at me, what do you see? What do you want to see on TV? Employ me, how long before it's plain to see that I eat my dinner for breakfast and I never do what I'm told? Not fit for purpose, I'm a square peg in a round hole. Me, you'd hate me, I'd irritate you with the things I do. Adore me, and you'd bore me, you'd bit more than you can chew. Cause I eat my dinner for breakfast, and I ever do what I'm told. Not fit for purpose, I'm a square peg in a round hole. How does it feel to be alone? How does it feel to be you? What is your childhood fantasy? Well, this is what I say to you, that I eat my dinner for breakfast.